Hal Tejas, or LCA, has been inducted into the Indian Air Force. This is the first fighter jet India has developed. It has been the center of considerable attention in India, as well around the world. It has received lots of criticism also, due to the extended development timeline of 30 years. Make no mistake, this video is not meant to justify that. We believe it should have been flying much earlier. In this video, we will look beyond the buzz and analyze what Tejas really mean for India, and why it is important. We have broken down the different aspects in 5 points.
Number 5.
In times of war, it is foolish to expect that even the most reliable of our allies can help us with jet fighters, even if we are ready to pay. The reasons are as follows. 1. No manufacturer build jet fighters in bulk for immediate sale, they are too costly for that. 2. There will be lot of international pressure not to provide weapons to nations in wars, as this will be perceived as putting petrol in fire. 3. Even if some manufacturer is able to provide the jets, it will be logistical nightmare to transport them to India. These will take weeks and there will also be a possibility that they will be intercepted by enemy nation before it reaches India. Keeping all this in view, we can safely say that there is no genuine alternative to indigenous development. Self-reliance is the key.
Number 4.
High-tech technology items are very costly imports. The country is selling the items at these following aspects to the cost. 1. The material and manufacturing cost. 2. The R&D cost. 3. Profit margins. The profit margins tend to be on the higher sides for these type of items. Also, even with transfer of technology, a buyer is at a big loss as it not gaining much in terms of R&D experience. Indigenous development enable fighters to be developed at a much cheaper cost and is customized as per the specific requirements suitable for India's use. The cheaper cost results in higher numbers of fighters that can be deployed.
Number 3.
We have seen that India has faced issues with fighter availability. Availability here means the percent of fighter which are actually ready to fly. This percent is dependent on the following factors. 1. Spare parts availability. 2. Maintenance issues which crop in over time. These factors are often encountered when high-tech items are imported. The post-sale service tend to be unreliable. India has many such experiences. India on many instances even had to cannibalize parts from aircrafts to keep flying. Maintenance of foreign-made fighters is also problematic as the technicians don't have inside-out knowledge. Indigenous fighters won't have these nagging issues.
Number 2.
Tejas is not just a fighter jet but a technology demonstrator. The technologies required to build a fighter jet is not available out of the shelves, but need to develop from scratch with lots of R&D effort. This drives a lot of innovation and learning which can never be acquired in case the jets are imported from other countries. The experiences gained are invaluable and will hold India in good state for planned development of advanced medium combat aircraft. AMCA is a fifth-generation single-seat, twin-engine, stealth super-maneuverable, all-weather, multi-role fighter. It is being developed by aerospace industry team, which consists of the Aeronautical Development Agency as the design firm, with Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, as manufacturer.
Number 1.
Sources said inquiries by foreign countries were received during the Bahrain Air Show in January, the very first time that Tejas flew outside the country. As per the report, Sri Lanka and Egypt have shown interest in the aircraft. This is exactly the direction to which India will like to move, from being an importer to exporter. Export will bring in foreign exchange, which can be used to drive further research and development. This cycle is important as the country can set up an ecosystem where fighters can be developed, produced and deployed with high efficiency.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.